Right then, another vlog here today. Something a little bit different today. We're doing two events. Me and Borage are firstly going to the Leicester City versus Stoke match, which I won on Bathurst Spirit of the Game. And then we're going out into Worcester. You get to see some nightclub life. I'm just on the way to the petrol station and then on the way to pick up Borage and then straight up the M5 and towards Leicester. See you on the road. So, made it.
Hey, we're here.
The King Power's over there, even though you can't really see it. You can probably just see the outline. Match day parking. Went the wrong way, but we got here. And I think it's about 12 o'clock now, which is really good timing. And we'll see you when we get to the ground. So yeah, got a bit of spare time, thought we'd go to Leicester Tigers. Huh? Look at that.
Tigers.
To be fair, nice stadium. Not as good as Six Ways, obviously.
But there's only one team, mate.
Yeah, still got 3 hours to go till kick-off. We're just having a nosy round Leicester. Yeah.
He's done.
Here we are.
Right. Outside the Burger Bar.
Yeah, we just recorded this and then it didn't record. Yeah. So, we're here.
Hey. Looking nice stadium.
Loving the seats as well. Beautiful.
Really nice.
Keeper warming up on his own. Yeah, can't wait for the game to start. Get it going.
Rev it away, go on. That's it, put your foot down, go on.
So, good game. Walking through the lights of Leicester. Jamie Vardy looked at us and walked off. Not impressed with. He was late for something, what's that about? Yeah, good game.
Saw his wife.
Yeah, 3-0 win. Good result, good game as well. It wasn't just a good. Hold on, I mean, there we go.
Super game.
Brilliant game. What do you think, Murray?
Brilliant game. Jim Roberts.
All right. Dang. Thank you, spirit of the game. Now on to. Now on to Worcester we go. For the night. We're back finally. Red face.
Hello.
Just checking my black box. You see. Yeah, we're back in Persia. It only took about an hour and a half to get back, which is pretty good. Yeah, good result, even though we've already talked about this in the earlier video. Yeah. Just a quick rest now, about an hour's rest. Then off to the clubs in Worcester. So yeah, we'll see you either at the train station or there. I don't know.
Put it on me, keep me coming, cause you're all that I need.
So, lads' night out is finished.
It's the ultimate lads' night out.
With the crew.
With the crew.
Even though Boris is back towards me and Granger. And...
Hashtag.
In the fucking
room. Yeah, look at that. Great night. It's now. It's 2 o'clock. We're leaving a bit earlier than we usually would, but we're knackered.
We couldn't get into the bushes.
Yeah, over 21's night. Fuck off. And then America. It's just about.
bullshit, man.
But anyway,
bullshit.
Brilliant night. We're going to do it again. And yeah, what
cream tea?
Yeah.
And
what are your thoughts on the night you thought?
Gotta just go home, make some toast, have a cup of tea.
Ranger.
Lie down.
Right. Sure.
What's on the night, lad?
Pretty good.
Going back for some cheese puffs.
Going back for some cheese puffs. Quote from Boris, 2015, 16.
Make some like pizza toasties or something.
Right, I'm gonna end this vlog. I hope you've enjoyed anyway. It's been the worst vlog video ever made, but fuck it.
Lads night out.
Yeah. This is how we end it out. So view.
Gay!
Fuck it, I'm ending.